Welcome back to Sanko Stadium, where Queensland are hot favourites to retain the Origin Shield. Now, Gilly, it's probably the front rower and me, but I do believe this will be one in the middle.
No doubt about it, Webby. Big Tino, Ruben Connor, apparently could be on the edge, in the middle, we're not real sure. But they've got to stop Payne Haas and Junior Paulo, mate. If we do a good job on them, I think we've got New South Wales, we've got their measure.
But that was spoken about complacency earlier, and it can be a concern, particularly the younger players, which has me a little bit worried about Reece Walsh, who was outstanding in Game 1.
Yeah, I suppose some young players can get ahead of themselves, but I think Billy would have told Reece that, mate, that was a really good game, but you've got to back it up. There's two games to go. So, and I'm with you. Some young players can get ahead of themselves, but I think he'll be fine. First up, he wants to catch that ball and get tackled the first up.
Absolutely. Yeah. Now, there are three forced changes to the side. Xavier Case, Mo Fatawake, and Jeremiah Nanai all come. But how good is this for Queensland? They've all been there before.
And you leave a bloke like Felice Capucci out as well. So, yeah, they were fantastic for Queensland last year. And I'm so looking forward to Mo Fatawake. He deserves his spot enormously. He's done a great job for the Titans. Jeremiah Nanai, caught up with him during the week, mate. This is a bit of what we spoke about.
And I'll leave you with this shout. The last time the Aussies won an Ashes test on Origin Eve, the Maroons smashed the Blues 56-16 at the Cauldron. Just saying.
Let's hope history repeats, and then maybe you can change your shirt colour to maroon. What happened there?
Well, well. anyway.
All right, thank you, Webby.
Second rowers for New South Wales, number 11, Tyson throws out.
Scoring moment, Roy.
Nathan, no, we don't want him. Hey, come on! Hey! Good one, good run.
Defense!
Over we go!
Yes, sir.
He's got the save, though.
Tonight's official attendance for Ampol State of Origin 2.